Hi, Android Fan 30 here, and welcome to the next episode in my Lego Jurassic World series. And in this episode, we start the Lost World. Jurassic World and the Lost World, and all the rest, that's part 3 and such. To the Lost World.
I bet you didn't know this.
Is that so?
Well, Dr. Malcolm, here to share a few campfire stories with my uncle.
I was there, I know what happened, and so do you.
InGen is my responsibility now, Doctor, and I will jealously defend its interests.
Well, you were right and I was wrong there. Did you ever expect to hear me say such a thing?
Isla Nubla was just a showroom, something for the tourists. Site B was the factory floor. That was on Isla Sorna.
A few weeks ago, a British family on a yacht cruise stumbled across the island. The boarders used the incident to take control of InGen from me.
Okay, so there's another island with dinosaurs, no fences this time, and you want to send people in?
I need a complete photo record of those animals.
You didn't contact Sarah.
She'll be fine. And believe me, the research team was...
It's not a research expedition anymore. It's a rescue operation, and it's leaving right now.
You can't shave 3 days off my deadline. Expect everything to be ready. I'm not fully supplied. You haven't tested any of this stuff.
All right, people, we're going nowhere until we get these vehicles fixed up.
All right. Here we are already blocking on Lost World just yet. We need to get there, though. Inside, destroy everything as always. And I love this. Taken right from Lego that thing over here. Oh, that's a complex equation that only you know. Well, there are only, like, so many possible combinations. Thank you. skip through that. I'm not gonna. I'm probably gonna watch that.
On the tires here, guys. All right. So, you think you're up to a
Eddie
Carl?
Can fix it,
yeah.
By the way.
I'm not completely. Oh, a wrench. See, I used a mallet. See, that explains it. I can't get the engine-y bits to stay. Hey, she's purring like a kitten. A really, really loud kitten. Oh, thanks.
All right.
Paint.
Okay. I got a splinter!
From rubber? Just get in the car.
There's only so many possible combinations, so. Okay, so I need that and that and that. Sorry that I'm like blind guessing here, but pretty much all I can do.